please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Have you ever stumbled upon an old picture of you and thought, I have to shed those unwanted pounds and fit in that pair of jeans again? Just about anyone who's tried losing weight knows the struggle is real and hitting gym or going on a diet is not a viable or a realistic option for everyone. Enter OBINO, co-founded by RITU SONI Srivastava, Vishal SONI and Yogesh Sachdeva in August 2014, OBINO is a health and weight loss coaching app. What makes it stand out is its personalized approach, as the app uses one-on-one virtual coaching via calls and expert chat, making it a convenient and an affordable alternative to traditional options. Take a look at how the team is creating a business out of fitness.
The story of OBINO started almost 8 years ago when I had my beautiful little baby girl, and I went from a very slim, petite 49 kilos to a whopping 75 kilos in 9 months straight. So I struggled after my baby for the longest time to try and lose weight, and eventually I had to figure out that I could not do it on my own. And that was when I used to lead the brand marketing team at Airtel. So there was a dietitian who was very popular there, and I joined her. In 3 months with her, I lost 7 kilos, and I had been struggling for 2.5 years to lose it on my own. But in that 3 months, I realized that I hated that process of losing weight. Why? Because it was completely non-transparent. She would write stuff on a piece of paper, give it to me and say, follow this. And if I'd say, you know, why am I supposed to eat this the whole day? She'd say, you want to lose weight? You do as I say. That didn't sit well with me.
And you know what they say? Never tell a woman she can't do something because she will, and she did. What followed next was the birth of OBINO. In the next 6 months, RITU SONI Srivastava lost 12 kilos based on her own diet plan and fitness regime. What started as a DIY platform has today evolved into a health and weight loss coaching app that caters to three main target groups. Those who are aiming for a healthy weight loss, those who want to lose weight due to medical reasons, and finally, all aspiring bodybuilders.
When you download the OBINO Coach app for the first time, the app is free of charge. You can download it. In the last few months, about 75,000 kilos of weight have been lost by people who've used the app absolutely free. But if you feel that you can't do it on your own, you need some help, then you upgrade to a premium program. The moment you pick a program, healthy weight loss, bodybuilding, medical weight loss, whatever you pick, when you upgrade to a program, we pair you with your own dietitian and your own fitness trainer, depending on your goals. So for instance, if you're into bodybuilding, we will assign you a sports nutritionist and a bodybuilding expert. If you want to run a marathon, we will assign you a sports nutritionist but a marathon trainer.
And one such adopter of the app is 46-year-old Ranjit Deval, real estate professional based out of Mumbai. He found his weight stuck for a while until he began his weight loss journey with OBINO. Today, he's a marathon runner, and the biggest USP of OBINO, according to Ranjit, is that you don't have to give up on rice.
The diet plan is made on the basis of your normal diet habits. So there is no question of like doing something other than the ordinary just for the sake of diet. So that makes it very, very simple. All throughout the program, There was slight modification in what I had. Maybe a modification in the way a particular thing is cooked, or modification in the quantity. For example, I had rice also. Otherwise, if you look at the first thing people say, rice ban karo, roti ban karo. And a standard advice that is given. I used to have rotis on a daily basis. Only thing is, I reduced the oil quantity in the roti. Rice, maybe once in a week. So, you feel happy also.
We understand that we are not solving an information problem. Aapko diet plan online bhi mil jayega. You'll be able to get a diet plan that serves your purpose anywhere. What we are solving is a problem of motivation. You know what to do, but you still don't do it. So when you put both of these two things together, our protocols are very human and coach driven, and they're very intensive. So we're with you 24/7, all the time, everything you need. Whether you're sitting at a restaurant, you take a photo of the menu and we tell you what to eat from there, versus you're running and you say, I have a pain in my ankle, what exercise should I do? We're with you all the time, guiding you, helping you make the right lifestyle choices at the time that you're making the choices.
And investor Roundglass Partners also made a choice of backing the 65-member and 40-coaches strong team. With over 7.5 lakh app downloads, RITU claims the company is growing month on month by 30x and they are planning to double down on the tech with the funds raised.
I hope that inspired you to recommit to your New Year resolution. We're still in February, guys, so get going. With that, it's a wrap on this edition of Young Turks. Tell us what you thought of the show. Write to us at youngturks@nw18.com or ping us on Facebook and Twitter. Till next time, goodbye and many thanks for watching.